Oh shit! Damn, this whole thing's coming apart behind us!
It is indeed. Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 3. I'm not gonna say it just in case it's not. Oh, this way.
I think we see. We have to get it before the moon does.
Copy that! I'll meet you there!
I'm hearing some Mass Effect style noises here. I assume we're going the right way. Oh my god. We're fighting a moon. This way. Really? You're gonna send assholes after me? Still. Saving. All right. Jesus. Okay. Oh, that is bullshit! Come here. This is bullshit. No, come here. Seem to have stopped. I'm just randomly dying for no reason. Somehow made it through that. I don't understand what was happening there, but frankly, doesn't matter, we're through. Okay, was I supposed to just run that and not fight? Was that the thing? Increase the stasis duration, so that's something at least. Okay. Whoa! Okay. That's one way to open a door. To my helmet. Oh, fuck. You have to kill the moon. Control anymore. Oh, hello. Yeah, my helmet's fucked.
Floating all around me. I can use this TK charging plate to throw them as weapons.
Move your tentacle. Shit.
Carver! Carver! Just hang on! I'm gonna have to pull you!
Just eviscerate that damn thing. Oh wait, I can't climb up there, can I? Or can I? Oh, okay, I'm gonna have to.
So this is it, huh? We use that codex.
Yeah.
Bullshit. We die here now.
But Earth gets a tomorrow.
Oh, bye, Kava.
Isaac, are you there? Carver? Isaac? You're gone, aren't you? The Mark Sigma. That's gone too. Isaac, you did it. You really did.
Earth space coordinates confirmed. Shock drive enabled. Standing by.
Oh shit. Wow, shit. I'm pretty sure that's not the end though. So we'll get through the credits and just see. Or maybe I got a bad ending, who knows. How did Isaac survive that? Casualty complete. Excellent. New game plus unlocked. Excellent. Three clip. Nice. Well, unfortunately, we will never know how Isaac survived this impact, because unfortunately, Visceral Games were shut down by EA. Genius move by EA. But we do have the Dead Space remake coming out January 27th next year. If that does as well as I suspect it's going to do, hopefully, maybe they'll move on to Dead Space 2 and Dead Space 3, and then maybe, hopefully after that, we will get Dead Space 4 and find out just what the hell is going on afterwards and how Isaac survived getting crushed by a moon. But for now, our time with Isaac is at an end. I'm quite sad because I've loved revisiting Dead Space and I cannot wait for the remake. But for now, thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Dead Space 3, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.